In South Korea, the cost of eating out is still increasing by more than consumer prices in general. Data from Statistics Korea released on Monday shows that in April, the restaurant price inflation rate stood at 3% on-year, exceeding the average consumer price index inflation rate of 2.9% on-year. The cost of eating out has exceeded the overall inflation average for 35 consecutive months. However, the gap has narrowed to 0.1 percentage points, the smallest since June 2021.